guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I wanted to do an unboxing and a review from the Infinito Squeeze Station. This is a station to make baby food, and it comes with 10 pouches already with 10 capsules. This is another box with 50 pouches and 25 capsules. I did buy them at BabiesRUs. The station was $20 and the 50 pouches was $15. Is the station. It's pretty small. It seems that the tubes are inside. Here are the little tubes, and I believe this is the what presses everything down with the tubes. So this is the tubes that come inside. So it's that. So I'm gonna leave this on the side here. Here is a box with the pouches and the capsules. So here are the capsules, they are 10. And here are the 10 pouches that come inside with them. And here seems to be the instructions on how to put it together, like simple steps of the pictures. And here is the, well, it's basically, it shows you how long the baby food lasts in the fridge and how long it could, you could freeze it. It's a magnet too, so you could just stick it in your fridge and like see all the time for your food to be in the fridge. So I'm gonna begin assembling it. Pouches, they're small, and right here is written, so I'm not sure if you could see that, but it basically says a date, and you could write when you made the baby food. So I'm just gonna move this for you to put it in here. Already up put. The only thing I need to do is add my baby food in it. So what I'll be doing today is I will be putting pear, apple, and mango, and just a little bit of lemon. So it seems done, and I'm pretty satisfied how it all blended. It was difficult blending everything in without water or any milk. So I do suggest to put in just a little bit of water just to be able, just for it could be able to be easier on the blender to mix it all up. Make sure not to overfill. Do it into the third mark. Do not go over. Once this is all the way down, you just twist it, you pull it. You add the cap, put very, and that's it. So I'm gonna try this again with apples, just apples and bananas, and I'm gonna pour all of that in the blender again. I ended up rinsing everything out from the station just for the flavor of the mango and lemon wouldn't go into the other pouches that I'm about to make. I am gonna add some milk just to help everything else blend in. Not too much because you do not want to make this into a smoothie. Okay, so I just finished blending my baby's other. So it's not a smoothie, but you still could see the texture in it. So I am gonna do this again, show you one more time how I did this, so not to overfill it. All you need to do is put the funnel in one of the tubes and just put it in like that, and that's it. Very simple, and you could just place this on the side and that will be fine. So I did manage to make 4 pouches of each for my baby's food. I know all the rest of it was just fruits and not vegetables or any food like that, but you could do this, and since this was just a quick tutorial on how to do it. Also, everything was fine, everything was quick, just that it does take time to make the rest of the pouches. If you do want to have the reusable pouches, I will leave the link to those pouches in the description box. If you do want to purchase this station and some extra bags, I will also leave the info in the description. And that is pretty much it for today. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the comment box down below. Subscribe to my channel for more videos like this, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye guys!